Alright everybody, so this is the first time my board's ever been ran over. My board just got ran over. And it's actually alright. It somehow survived, but I'm going to show you it. I don't know how it survived, really. I was riding down the hill. I'm going to show you guys later. But I was running down the hill. And I kind of fell off at the end. I was trying to stop and I fell backwards by accident. And it shot out my board. And it just... It just happened to get right under beneath a car. So I will show you guys it right now, what it looks like. It actually survived somehow, but I'm going to keep skating it, and I don't know how it survived, but yeah, I'm going to show you guys it right now. Alright, this is the board, what it looks like. As you can see, it kind of hit the bottom of it. It's got a giant pressure crack right now because of it, but it didn't break. It just has that really big pressure crack and that mark from the tire. So yeah, I ran over the truck, luckily. Didn't go right over the board. That would have been terrible, it would have snapped in no time, but yeah, I ran over the truck and like kind of popped it up, I guess, and hit the other side of the car. I wasn't filming it. That would have been really cool if I was, though. But yeah, no. It somehow survived, and I'm really glad, because now we're gonna go film some clips for my street part. So that'll be pretty sick. And I don't know what I'm gonna do about this. That's probably gonna mess me up, but hopefully we can fix it or something. Anyways, it did get run over first time. Terrible, but yeah, whatever. Okay, so this is the hill. There's Moises. This is the hill. I was going down this, and see that intersection over there? There's like barely any cars there usually, but right when I went, there just happened to be four cars. And one of them ran over it, and it was crazy. I was trying to stop going down this. It's pretty steep, actually, but it doesn't look that steep, but it is. And I was going pretty fast, trying to stop, and you know, I accidentally slipped out, and my board shot, and right under a car. Worst timing ever, but I don't know. Whatever, I guess. It's still good.